Hey guys, before we start this video or this meditation plus yoga, I just would like to share with you an idea about this aerial vinyasa yoga. So what is aerial yoga? It combines vinyasa flow and aerial swings to create a practice that is full of movement, playfulness, and freedom with the support of the sling. Advanced poses such as headstand, handstand, shoulder stand, and peacock pose become easily accessible to all. Many aerial yoga classes will start with pranayama meditation followed by creative flow moving from one pose to the next. Whether it's on the mat or on the hammock, you will get the chance to explore a deep and slow flow. So is it really harder? In all honesty, it's really hard to say. The swing or sling used in aerial yoga provides a lot of support, which in turn makes many moves or poses more achievable. However, once you start to progress, you will rely less on the support of the sling but use it as an extension to your own body. This will open you up to many moves that are physically impossible without the use of the sling, and well, this can make it harder. Well guys, this is a great fun and a welcome change for all diehard yogis. It is also a good way to relieve your back and strengthens the whole body at the same time. In addition, aerial yoga improves your balance and allows you to get to know your body in a whole new way. Aerial yoga is suitable for beginners as well as for advanced yogis. You must have good core muscles and basic fitness so that you can hold the asanas well in the sling. So there guys, I hope this simple information gave you an idea or you appreciate what is aerial yoga. So let's start this video just by meditating and do the aerial moves or aerial poses. So I'm not going to talk here anymore. Let's just provide some silence, safe space, and of course stillness. Meditate with us if you want, or just simply watch the video, the full video, so you have an idea of different poses of aerial vinyasa. So let's get started guys.
Elbows to the front. Thank you. You will not fall.